doing about 33 miles an hour, about 608, been flying for about 17 minutes. That's kind of interesting, off to the left, and I know you can't see it in the camera, but I see Conesville. And Conesville is where I've flown out of that area, and also West Lafayette, but see Conesville, those cones are really up there. It's clear out here. I'm about an hour, a little bit over an hour from my house to come out here and fly with David. Very pretty out here. About 519 feet. There's some pretty cool things down there. These Amish feel have the neatest looking buggies. David's right below me. Interesting, there's a windsock right now below us. About 4 miles away from the runway. Doing about 23 miles an hour. And 200 feet above the ground. Going to say it's smoothing out a little bit, but as soon as I say that, we'll get some bouncing again here, so I'll just keep that to myself. Too late, already said. So anyway, I talked about earlier that I flew with flight junkies, and I went there and at least a good week. And the weather was iffy, on and off. I did do one flight. I went there with a buddy. So between the both of us, I think he got three or four flights and I got one flight. The Amish have some really pretty horses. And they really take care of them. Some of their buggy horses cost quite a bit of money. And the kids all have their little horse and their little buggy. 150 feet off the ground, about 4.3 miles away from the runway. I think this is the town of New Bedford. Got a swimming pool over here at this Amish house. I don't recall seeing that too often. Old farm equipment. doing about 21 miles an hour, about 277 feet in the air. About 27 miles an hour. About 187 feet off the ground. We're not too far from Walnut Creek, Charm, Farmer's Town. Been flying for about 30 minutes. Still going. Got the big horses and the little ponies. Goes the horses.